So what's neat today is the start of this day and this home, God's got a plan.
And let me remind you, in a wedding like this, we not only make the vows to each other, but we make vows to God above. What's so neat about y'all coming together, and now this is a day your parents have, they look forward to it, but it's sad. But it's also a great day because they've invested in both of your lives.
It's gonna be like a surprise.
Oh, I still don't get it.
You know what a surprise is. I can already tell how smart you are. You know
what? Isn't there tea?
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
I, Jake, take you, Jenilee, to be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward, for better and for worse.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father,
the Son,
and the Holy Spirit.
The Bible says that there's two become one. It's not so much that you're leaving your families today because you will always have that heritage, but it's a symbol of now it's you two together to start this home. And what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may kiss your bride. I present Mr. and Mrs. Jake Cimorelli.
Thank you.
Thank you.